The Sioux City RAGBRAI Housing Committee is asking people to accommodate the riders that stay in towns overnight. They say most riders expect a yard for camping and appreciate a bathroom, a shower, and maybe something to fill their water bottles. The committee says more than 700 riders have requested local accommodation statewide. RAGBRAI set to begin this year on July 23rd.